I'd make a video to show you all the actions for our story of how Christmas first began. So, here we go. First of all, Mary lived so long ago. Now Mary lived so long ago, long ago, long ago. Now Mary lived so long ago, long, long ago. Then she had a special baby boy. She had a special baby boy, baby boy, baby boy. She had a special baby boy, long, long ago. Next, the angels brought the joyful news. Let's try it. The angels brought the joyful news, joyful news, joyful news. The angels brought the joyful news, long, long ago. Next, the shepherds ran to Bethlehem. So every time we say the word Bethlehem, we pretend to run, but we keep our feet still. The shepherds ran to Bethlehem, Bethlehem, Bethlehem. The shepherds ran to Bethlehem, long, long ago. Next, they found him in a stable there. They found him in a stable there, a stable there, a stable there. They found him in a stable there, long, long ago. Next, we sing about how the baby king was fast asleep. Ready? The baby king was fast asleep, fast asleep, fast asleep. The baby king was fast asleep, long, long ago. Then we remember the bright star shining in the sky. There shone a very bright new star. There shone a very bright new star, a bright new star, a bright new star. There shone a very bright new star, long, long ago. Then, remember, the three wise men came and they brought gifts for him. So you put your hands out in front as if you're giving someone a present. Here we go. The three wise men brought gifts for him, gifts for him, gifts for him. The three wise men brought gifts for him, long, long ago. And finally, we all clap together as we sing, "So That's How Christmas First Began." So that's how Christmas first began, first began, first began. So that's how Christmas first began, long, long ago. So you're now ready to use my other video and have a sing along, or if you're in too big a group, your teachers will tell you and you can just do the actions and listen to the music. I'm looking forward to seeing you soon. Bye!